that look off your face. Please don't even front, stop being so fake. I know you do not like me.
Welcome back to the Winter Experience featuring Winter. Okay, thank you so much for tuning into this video. I need you, if you haven't already, to go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on your notifications. Today, we are going to be doing a challenge slash mukbang with the spicy noodles. Now, I spent last night watching a couple different spicy noodles, volcano noodles, videos, and I must say I am nervous. If you know me, you know I don't do spicy. I don't do hot sauce. I don't do none of that. And I don't know. I'm not even going to sit here and lie and say that I'm going to try to finish this whole thing, because I know that I'm not going to be able to. But I'm going to eat as much as possible. These are 2 packs of the noodles. I have the Paldo Volcano Chicken Noodles. And this is an individual pack of them. And they come in 4. I ordered mine off of Amazon because I don't think you can find them in the stores. And this is like an Asian market near you. And it was just much easier for me to just use my Amazon Prime. So I have 2 packs here. I have some ice, some milk, some water, and a regular juice to help me through this. Now, I've already prepared the noodles. You just boil them like you do regular oodles and noodles, or ramen, or whatever you want to call them. And you have the sauce. This is the volcano sauce. I don't know if you can see it. The volcano sauce, I have 2 packages of it because I did 2 packs. And then you have the flakes. The flakes. And I have 2 packs of those also. Y'all like my shirt? My cousin bought me this shirt. She actually sent it to me in the mail because she had it on one of her snap videos. And I was like, oh, I like your shirt. And she was like, oh, I'll send you one. Thank you. Shout out to you for that. But all right, let me go ahead and stop killing time because I'm nervous, and go ahead and dress the noodles. The sauce is like a brown sauce. Kind of like when you get the noodles that come in like the black tray. I was gonna try to make this a story time too, but realistically speaking, I'm not gonna be able to talk about anything and keep track. As hot as I've seen these looked when I was watching everybody else's video. I probably should have cheated and only put 1 pack of sauce in here, but I should have cheated and only put 1 pack of sauce, but I ain't gonna do y'all like that. Okay. I'm so nervous. So that's the brown sauce. Go ahead and mix it up in there. It don't smell that bad, actually. It don't smell that bad at all. It actually smells like, I don't know. So these noodles have curry, hot curry in them. And it's supposed to, I don't know. It don't smell that hot, y'all. We gonna see. Okay, so we got the sauce. I'm trying to make sure I get it mixed up real good. And then this is the flakes. It says it's roasted sesame, seaweed, sesame, roti, and algae. Okay. Ooh. Ah! I'm so nervous. You can definitely smell the seaweed in this. Oh my God. It smells like fish food. You know the food, the stuff they give you to sprinkle to feed the fish? That's what that tastes like. Where's my mic? Okay. Okay, y'all. So, I'm gonna take a sip of this juice. This diced tea. I'm gonna break my nail. I'm gonna take a sip of this juice. I'm so scared! Oh my God, I'm so scared! It's okay, I got this. Oh, did I show y'all what it looked like? No? Okay. Okay. Oh, let me get a picture for my my thumbnail. Okay. It don't smell hot, y'all. It don't smell like it's that hot, let's see. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. It's hot. It's hot. These taste like devil guts. Oh my God. Oh God. I guess you gotta eat them fast. I think my eyes just crossed. They hot, but they good. They hot, but they actually taste good. My lips burning. Oh, my lips burning. Oh, my nose running. Oh God. My lip. Woo. Eat some ice. This fucking ice is stuck together. I need a napkin. My nose running. Oh God. Y'all gotta remember, this is two packs. Oh. If, you know how people eat chitlins? And they like pig intestines. This is like devil intestines. Like, oh my God. I feel like I might have a stroke. Oh God. My lips feel like they're gonna swell up. I don't got no hair tie. You pull my hair up. Oh. Whew. Come on, winner. I ate more than I thought I was going to be able to eat. Oh, God. Lord, take me to Galilee. Oh God. Oh Jesus. I feel like I'm about to start singing Old Negro Spirituals. Dog, I feel the shit in my toes. I might finish. I feel like I ate a firecracker. My knees keep buckling. Oh shit. It burned my lips more than it burned anything. I think my tongue done just went numb. I'm shaking. Oh God. That's it. That, I can't. One more bite. They say when you're ready to quit anything, push yourself just a little bit further. So I'm gonna do one more bite. That's it. I feel like I'm about to have a stroke. Oh God. They taste good though, like. They taste good. Like the flavor is actually good. So that's what. My fuck. I said I wasn't gonna say the F word.